Twisties. Morning on a slightly dull, well, very dull, slightly damp Saturday Easter weekend. I'm off down to North Devon for a couple of days. Weather's not brilliant. I've just come off the M5 motorway and now heading on the North Devon Link Road towards Barnstable. Hopefully the weather is forecast to improve, so I'm hoping it is going to get better as time goes on. There's not much rain at the moment. It's more sprays a nuisance. But we have had a lot of rain overnight, and there is a slight chance I might have a few problems when I get farther down. There could be some flooding. I just got to keep my fingers crossed that there isn't. How is that going to make for an interesting ride? I might get my feet wet. The new bike, my Tiger 1050, is purring along nicely. She's not missing a beat at the moment. I'm absolutely loving it. The only problem is now I do like it that much. I'm already toying the idea as soon as I can of trading her in for the later model, because it's got quite a few improvements on it. Mainly slightly more power, which I'm not that worried about. It's also lighter. And more fun to ride, apparently. You know, this beaut is fun. Now here we come into my bugbear on this route at the moment. Roadworks. I'll be glad when these are finished. So I'm off for a couple of days now over the Easter weekend. Next weekend I should be out again with Four Counties Bikers, who I went with last week, on another run. I thoroughly enjoyed the last one. They're a good bunch. It's fun to ride with them. They're normally relatively long runs, which is nice. I get some miles under me belt on this bike, so that way I really get used to her. Hopefully the snow, what was rain parts of this area last night, it did turn the rain again, so hopefully that's all been washed away. To watch me speed. Sky seems to be brightening up a little bit, which is a good sign. It is forecast to brighten up later, and we might have a bit of late, hopefully, a bit of late sunshine. nice new road service here, and I'm stuck at 40 miles an hour. This looks like they've lifted it the other side for the trip home. Oh, they've lifted them a lot earlier. Happy days. Still saying 40 though, which is a bummer. I was hoping I could open her up then and give her some rip, but no, still 40 to the next roundabout by the looks of it. The sun's coming out. Things are looking up. That's running high, very high. Give a good quick shout out for all those who are doing the ride for autism awareness this morning. I did register to go, but I had a change of plan because I've been invited down to Devon for the weekend. I was thinking of going on that. Hopefully the weather's not too bad for them down that way. It should be better than round here at the moment because of where it's going from. I hope they have a good ride. Bring up awareness of what the charity's about and raise plenty of money in the process. If I'd have gone, there's a chance I could have met one or two of my fellow bloggers who are on the ride at Lumi's Cafe, which is where they're all terminating at, from different start points. To rush this, I've got plenty of time. The roads are rather damp. Sit back and take my time and enjoy the ride as best I can in these damp, dank, dull, grey, cold conditions. Quick pit stop, and here she is. Here's my little baby. Absolutely love it. It's a beautiful bike. Fortunately, she's looking a bit sorry for herself at the moment because she's wet. Started doing some of the modifications. GoPro mount, a sat nav cradle. I just got to get that hardwired in at some time. It's a lovely bike. I certainly like it, but I like it so much, I'm already thinking about upgrading to the newer model. I've had a lot of people I do know say they preferred me America because of its looks. Maybe that was more aesthetically pleasing to look at. But to me, this one, I like it. Nothing wrong with it. Right, let's go. On my way up to Barnstable. Where I'm meeting up with a friend to help them go and get a new computer, because unfortunately she hasn't got a clue what she's doing, and she openly admits that. Let's go. A few spots of rain in the air, but it's nothing much. Another 20-25 minutes, I should be at my destination. So this butte handles like a dream. Gravel on the road there, so I have to watch that. About 20 minutes. A little bit breezy.